well, that makes no sense, and that was just weird, and it's like, okay, you know what? Honestly, I can't take any more of this bullshit. So I want you guys to know, I want you guys' opinion on this. In the comment section below on the videos, let me know, in your opinion, should Russell Brand's astrology have ever seen the light of day, or is it doomed to be one of those obscure titles that very few people know about? Until next time, cryogenics. See you then. Goodbye, everyone.